गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. इन टू द नेक्स्ट लेक्चर वी हैव स्टडीड विद अ बायो कंट्रोल एजेंट्स. फ्रॉम दैट टुडे वी आर स्टडिंग द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट, दैट इज बायोलॉजिकल कंट्रोल मैकेनिज्म्स बाय विच आवर माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म मैकेन और दे कैरी आउट द मैकेनिज्म फॉर कंट्रोलिंग द स्पेसिफिक पैथोजेंस आर नोन गिवन हियर. ओके, द बायोलॉजिकल कंट्रोल इट इज अ रिजल्ट फ्रॉम मेनी डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ इंटरेक्शन बिटवीन द ऑर्गेनिज्म. It is carried out between the two organisms. Okay, there are various mechanism of biocontrol of plant pathogens, and these include hyperparasitism, predation, antibiosis, competition, and induced resistance. Now, from that first one is hyperparasitism and predation. Hyperparasitism, it is an interaction in which the pathogen is directly attacked and killed by a specific biocontrol agent. Now here biocontrol agent means what? It is a type of microorganism or a compound produced by a microorganism which is used as a biocontrol, okay, and that will kill the specific pathogen. Here in general there are four major classes of hyperparasites: obligate bacterial pathogens, hypoviruses, mycoviruses, and predators. Now, obligate bacterial pathogens will kill the bacteria, hypoviruses will kill the viruses, mycoparasite, myco, the word relate to the fungus, hence these are the parasites of fungus, and predators are the organism which directly attack the prey. Okay, obligate bacterial pathogens. Now here one example is given for you to explain the obligate bacterial pathogens. Pasteurea penetrans is an obligate bacterial pathogen of root knot nematode that has been used as a biocontrol agent. Okay, this organism causes a root knot nematodes, okay, and hence that specific organism is used as a biocontrol agent here. Hypoviruses are hyperparasites. A classical example is that the virus that infects Cryocontaria parasitica, a fungus causing chestnut blight, which causes hypovirulence, a reduction in disease producing capacity of the pathogen. This specific hypovirus are hyperparasites. Okay, and the classical example given here is that a virus will infect what? A fungus. Okay, causing what? A specific chestnut blight, and which causes the hypovirulence in the specific fruit. Okay, mycoparasitism, third one. Mycoparasitism is an interaction in which one fungus parasite another fungus. Already I have told myco means fungus, and hence one fungus will parasites the another fungus, and the parasizing fungus is called as a hyperparasite, and the parasized fungus is called as a hypoparasite. म्हणजे जो पॅरासाइट होतो त्याला काय म्हणायचं? हायपर पॅरासाइट. आणि जो ज्याला पॅरासाइट करतो तो काय झाला? हायपोपॅरासाइट. ओके, देर आर सेवरल फंगल पॅरासाइट्स ऑफ प्लांट पॅथोजन्स इन्क्लुडिंग दोज दॅट अटॅक स्क्लेरेटा. एक्झाम्पल कोनियोथेरियम मिनिटनस वाईल अदर अटॅक लिव्हिंग हायपी. For example, Phytenium oligodranum. The causative agent of powdery mildew can be attacked by multiple hyperparasites. म्हणजे एखाद्या झाडावर काय होतं? पावडरी मिल्ड्यू होते. म्हणजे एखाद्या स्टेमवर एखाद्या लीफवर असं पावडरी दिस व्हाईट कलरची पावडर दिसते किंवा ब्राऊन कलरची पावडर असं दिसते, दॅट इज नोन ॲज अ पावडरी मिल्ड्यू. अँड द कॉझिटिव्ह एजंट इज Extrominium alternstantum. Now predators, microbial predators is one general and pathogen non-specific and less effective as a biocontrol agent. These predators are less effective as they cannot work as a biocontrol agent for long term. For example, some species of trichoderma produce chitinase to parasite Rhizoconitia solani. Okay, now second mechanism of biocontrol is antibiosis. First was hyperparasitism and predation, under which these four are were included. Now second is antibiosis. Antibiosis is inhibition of one organism by another as a result of diffusion of a specific antibiotic produced by one organism that will kill the specific pathogen. Okay. Antibiotic production is common in soil-dwelling bacteria and fungus. As we all know that these antibiotics are produced by the bacteria and fungus, okay? Variety of antibiotics are produced by specific bacteria, fungi, out of which have been identified are compounds such as amphicin, 2,4-diacetylfluorogluconazole, DAPG, hydrocyanide, omicin A, etc., canomycin and Zithromycin A and xanthobacillin produced by the bacillus, streptomyces and stenanthoromonas species. Okay, this bacillus, streptomyces and stenanthoromonas species produce this zithromycin, xanthobacillin and kinosumine. And this is a chart which shows the organism which produce the antibiotic and that will inhibit the specific growth of the pathogen, and the organism antibiotic produced pathogen and control disease involved in this table. Specific organism, which type of antibiotic is produced by this organism, then which type of pathogen can be controlled using this antibiotic produced by this organism, and which type of disease will be caused by a specific organism is given into this table. For an example, Bacillus cereus, it will produce the antibiotic Zithromycin A, and by this Zithromycin A, control the pathogens are Phytophthora medicagens and P. Affinidermatum. Okay, and the specific disease caused by this specific organism is dumping off of seedling, dumping off of leaves. Okay, dumping off means galun padne. Okay, and this was one example. All other example you are going to read yourself as given in table. Now next one is the lytic enzymes. Now firstly, what are mean by lytic enzyme? Lytic enzymes are the enzymes which are produced by the lytic viruses. Okay, a variety of microorganisms also exhibit hyperparasite activity, attacking pathogens by secreting cell wall hydrolysis. Je kahi cell wall madhe hydrolysis ha enzyme tayar karto, ha specific hydrolysis enzyme kay karel, एखाद्या पॅथोजनला अटॅक करून काय करेल, किल करेल, आणि त्याला काय म्हटलं जातं, हायपर पॅरासिटिक ॲक्टिव्हिटी शोन बाय द स्पेसिफिक ऑर्गॅनिझम. ओके, कायटिन इज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय सिरेशिया फ्लुमिटिका C48 स्ट्रेन, इनहिबिटेड स्पोर जर्मिनेशन अँड जर्म ट्यूब इलॉंगेशन इन बॉट्रिटस सिनेरिया. हे एक्झाम्पल आहे त्याचं, स्पेसिफिक एखाद्या ऑर्गॅनिझममध्ये काय प्रोड्यूस होतं, ह्या स्पेसिफिक ऑर्गॅनिझममध्ये काय प्रोड्यूस होतं, चायटिनेज हा एन्झाइम प्रोड्यूस होतो, आणि तो कोणाला काय इनिबिट करतो, तर स्पोर जर्मिनेशन अँड ट्यूब जर्मिनेशन इलॉंगेशन इन दीज ऑर्गॅनिझम. ओके, इट हॅज बीन डेमॉन्स्ट्रेटेड दॅट एक्स्ट्रा सेल्युलर कायटिनेज अँड लॅमिनरॅसिन सिंथसाइज्ड बाय सुडोमोनास स्विट्झर्जी डायजेस्ट अ लाईस मायसिलिया ऑफ एफ सोलोनी. इथं काय सांगितलेलं आहे ह्या एक्झाम्पलमध्ये तुम्हाला, एफ सोलोनी इज अ फंगस विच विल प्रोड्यूस द मायसिलिया, आणि ह्या मायसिलियाला लाईस कोण करणार, डायजेस्ट कोण करणार, तर ह्या सुडोमोनास स्विट्झर्जीनं प्रोड्यूस केलेले हे कंपाऊंड्स. ओके, हेन्स इट शोज अ हायपर पॅरासिटिक ॲक्टिव्हिटी अगेन. द B13 ग्लुकॅनेज सिंथसाइज्ड बाय पेनिबॅसिलियस स्पेसिस स्ट्रेन 300 अँड स्ट्रेप्टोमायसिस स्पेसिस स्ट्रेन 385 लाईस फंगल सेल वॉल ऑफ एफ ऑक्सिस्पोरियम. मग ह्याच्यात काय सांगितलेलं आहे, हा स्पेसिफिक एफ ऑक्सिस्पोरियम ला कोण कलाइज करतं तर स्पेसिफिक हे जे काही ऑर्गॅनिझम आहेत ह्यांनी प्रोड्यूस केलेले स्पेसिफिक कंपाऊंड कुठला तर B13 ग्लुकॅनेज. ब्लुकोल्डेरिया सिफिए सिंथसायझस B13 ग्लुकॅनेज दॅट डिस्ट्रॉयज द इंटिग्रिटी ऑफ आर सोलोनी आर रोसोफुई अँड फायथियम युटॅलियम सेल वॉल्स. अँड दिस वॉज अबाउट the biocontrol mechanism, hyperparasitism, predation, antibiosis, and lytic enzyme. Into the next lecture, we are going to see the competition and induced resistance. Thank you.